Here's a song called The Cuckoo Bird, an old favorite of mine as well. This is a song that comes from the African-American banjo tradition and was the most well-known, so to speak, recording of it was made by Clarence Ashley in 1927. I guess it's another kind of blues on the banjo. I played cards in England, and I played cards in Spain. I bet you $10 I'll beat you next game. Jack Diamonds, Jack Diamonds, I've known you from old. You robbed my poor pocket of silver and gold. Ah, the cuckoo is a pretty bird. She warbles as she flies. She never says cuckoo till the fourth day of July.